Our F1 season brings us to Brazil for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. The Autódromo José Carlos Pache has been a staple of the racing calendar for decades, and soon we'll once again be watching the best drivers in the world give it their all.
Don't forget, the schedule this weekend sees the drivers take to the track for an all-out sprint race, a good opportunity to clinch some crucial championship points.
Stay right here, because we're just getting started.
Just a little radio check, as it's been quiet for the last few minutes.
Radio check, yep, loud and clear. More lift and coast for these PU temps.
Yeah, copy, all good.
Just give us a balance check.
Oh, all right.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Okay, so we've taken the flag.
Welcome everyone, qualifying for the sprint awaits us, and we're raring to get going. Well, it's a different format this weekend, with a sprint set to spice up today's events. And after a season of sprints, this is the last one of the year. This circuit is certainly no stranger to overtakes, so I think we're in for a good one.
The big draw today is the opportunity to grab some extra championship points. After all, they could make the difference when the season comes to a close.
Well, no doubt there'll be plenty of action today here at the Sao Paulo Sprint. Around Sao Paulo in today's sprint. And it's lights out, and away we go.
We'll drop back to normal pace now. Let's get on top of this management.
Copy.
Has been enabled. So currently P8. So next car will be Piastri. Gap 0.6. Valtteri car behind. Gap behind now 0.8. Thank you. great work. They're currently P7. So Leclerc come ahead. Gap 1.2.
Could happen, Lewis. Let's just keep our heads down.
Keep your head down. Tsunoda behind.
So we're low on battery at the moment.
Understood.
That's currently P7.
Plugging away. So George, car behind. This is good work. Okay, Lewis, so that's a P5. So next car is Sainz. So currently P5, Perez ahead. Leclerc now far behind. So the gap 0.5 behind.
jump. Currently P6. So Lewis ahead. Starting to see signs of some overheating.
Copy.
DRS. Currently still on plan.
Yeah, he's up.
If you can update your tyre switch.
Tyres are good.
And so we've got to Perez, that's the car ahead. 0.4 ahead. Sainz now car behind. Behind 0.8.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do.
Do what you can. you're doing a great job here. Gap up to 1.7. Down. Norris car behind. Car behind. Just do what you can. Clerk, car behind. Let's just keep our heads down. Nice work, Lewis. Sainz is the next car ahead. Sainz, 3.2 ahead. So we're still in this race. Point 0.5 behind. So head down now. Norris ahead. Got every chance here. Nine laps remaining. Currently P5. You've got a Norris car ahead. Leclerc now car behind.
Get much quicker.
Yeah, don't sweat it. Never know what's going to happen next. Nice work, Lewis. Currently P4. let us know about the tyres.
Tyres still okay. Losing ground.
Pace is still good, let's just keep it up. Still a long way to go, mate. Work, Lewis. So next car is Sainz. Gap to Sainz at 4.8.
That was a nice move.
This is good. So Leclerc car ahead.
Yeah, don't sweat it, Lewis. Don't sweat it. Sweat, Lewis. Currently at P5. This is awesome work, come on. Okay, so we're currently sat in P4. Perez ahead. Gap to Perez, 4.8 seconds. Currently P4. And so we've got to Perez as the car ahead. Gap's now down to 4.6. Norris car behind.
Starting to see signs of some overheating.
Copy.
So we cross the line.
Yep. duck, man.
So anything could happen, Lewis. Let's just keep our heads down. Just do the best you can. Job with the tyres. Two laps remaining. Really well executed. Okay, so currently P4.
So Magnussen has gone off. Yellow, yellow.
Coming.
Now this was at turn one. Whoa, and there it goes. And there'll be words had after this, I'm sure.
Think about left lifting coast.
And overtake is available.
Coming.
We're happy to pick up the pace now and drop this manager.
So happy to drop lift and coast.
Okay.
We've just got one lap remaining. This is awesome work, Lewis. Come on. So we're low on battery at the moment.
Nice job, mate. So, car ahead now, Lewis.
So we have a checkered flag now. Nice work, Lewis. So that's a P4, mate.
Mega job, guys. Have faith in it, guys.
Great job there, mate. So you'll be coming into the pit lane.
So you've taken the checkered flag. Okay, so that's P5.
Good job. Thanks for your efforts, everybody.
Side race. Pick up rubber where you can.
And after today's sprint, it's a finish in the points for Lewis Hamilton.
A P4 finish, and it's obviously the work of a solid, well-run team.
Our weekend continues with qualifying. as the drivers fight it out for a strong grid position.
The ups and downs of Interlagos mean a full-speed qualifying lap can be hard on both driver and car. Sector 2's technical corners demand high downforce to make a quick lap.
In terms of George Russell and his form, Karun, how's he going to be feeling, do you imagine?
They're not looking quite as strong as their teammates, so they've got some ground to make up. A good grid position here would certainly help matters.
So don't go anywhere, folks. It's nearly time for qualifying. There's a terrific atmosphere here in Interlagos as the drivers prepare for 71 laps of scintillating action.
Brazil loves a home racer, and none more so than the brilliant Ayrton Senna. His victory here at Interlagos in 1991, fighting a broken gearbox, is one of the most emotional moments in F1 history.
Interlagos Sector 2 is a maze of twists and turns, demanding the highest downforce. Sectors 1 and 3 are high speed, however, giving drivers plenty to keep them busy around this thrilling track. Tension continues to build here as race day begins. The anticipation is really building here. The fans in attendance are absolutely buzzing with excitement. If Pierre Gasly's feeling the pressure, he's certainly not showing it.
I think they could have been higher up than 20th, but let's see if they can move forward from here.
should certainly be a good one, folks. And now, it's time for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Yeah, we just need to make sure that we don't fall off a cliff on that tyre.
Yeah. Just keep on top of that management.
Copy.
DRS has been enabled. Currently P7, so it's Leclerc, the car ahead. So gap 0.8 ahead. So George, the car behind. Thank you.
keep your head down.
Just think about efficient lift and coast in turn four.
Understood.
Got Joe up there.
I've lost power.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
I really did a big mistake.
Currently P7, the Leclerc car ahead. Gap at 0.9. So we've got George behind.
Yeah, Corbin, there's only so much I can do.
management levels look good. Let us know what you think of the tyres.
And as far as we can tell, they've got a fault with the car.
Overtake is available.
Well, yeah, right. It certainly looks like they've developed a fault.
Good job. So Lewis is the car ahead.
Norris ahead. Do what you can. No, don't sweat it, Lewis. So I've got Perez, car behind.
Thank you.
Sainz has just pitted. Currently P4. You've got a Norris car ahead. Got Perez behind. Head down. George car behind. Stops are starting to happen now.
We're ready for you.
Roger.
Nice work, Lewis. So gap at 2.7. Perez is in. Never know what's going to happen next. So George, car behind.
If this continues like this, I'll go ahead and overtake.
Keep your head down.
And yeah, a terminal failure. Absolutely gutting. Now, this one involves Stroll. Well, things are okay at this stage. Struggling with the car. They were just unable to do much about it.
Car stopped around the corner.
box this lap.
Yep, stop.
Okay, so let's just get head down now. Currently P8, got Norris car ahead. Gap 3.2. The car directly behind you is Alonso.
He's stopping in the pits now.
Good on tyre temps here.
Yeah, copy.
Let's introduce a bit more management.
Yeah, copy.
So let's just keep these tyres in good condition.
Copy.
We've had a big crash here, so we can have a debris on track.
We've got a yellow flag here. For the crew watching on in the garage, that really must have been a hard one to take.
Update us on tyres.
Still got a little bit left.
currently P1.
Sainz now car behind.
Gap 9.8.
Thank you. Lewis, we're still on our target lap, maybe more.
So that's a clerk in the pits. Good job. Currently P7. Norris, car ahead. He's 4 seconds.
Okay, so it won't be long now.
Yep.
Gap of 1.2.
You got any more power to give me at some stage?
Yeah, Lewis, we're still in this race. So head down now. Such an awesome job, mate. Still a long way to go, mate. Let's just keep our heads down. nice one, Lewis. Currently P1. Box.
Is it this lap?
Just close up. Pace is still good, let's just keep it up. P7. Leclerc, car behind. So that's a P7. Leclerc now, car behind. Just think about the management, you just increase it just a fraction.
Understood.
That's currently P6. So Norris is the next car. Gap now is 4 seconds. Car behind is Lewis. Just give us some tyre feedback.
Rear dropping.
Norris car ahead. Gap ahead 1.9. Keep your head down. So happy with this measurement at the moment.
Yeah, understood.
Let's just keep our heads down. They got Norris with you. Nice bit loose. And gap to Verstappen at 3.6.
Box.
Yes, box.
Yeah, we just want to grow this gap.
Copy.
Nice work, Lewis. So currently P4. Gap 3.9.
Okay, so currently P7. Norris, car ahead. Clerk behind. Gap behind now, 4.6. Tyres in a good window.
Yeah, copy.
Can I go faster, mate?
Good, so head down now. Norris, car behind. Use the overtake.
Yep.
Happy with your surface tech manager at the moment. Piastri, car ahead now. Just do the best you can. You're doing a great job here. So currently P4, gap 2.4. Won't have DRS.
Currently P7. So Norris is the next car. Third car behind, Leclerc. Gap 7.3.
Verstappen. Gap at 1.8. So anything could happen, Lewis. Let's just keep our heads down. Currently P4. Gap at 2.3 now. Piastri car behind. The 1.0 behind. Sweat it, Lewis. Norris behind. He's 12 seconds behind. You're doing a great job, though. Gap 2.5. Just let us know what you think about these tyres.
The tyres are still alive.
Head down. Norris car behind. Got to Piastri, who's car ahead now. Just do what you can. Keep plugging away. Got 0.6 ahead. Yeah, don't sweat it, Lewis. Don't sweat it.
Go faster, mate.
Yeah, don't sweat it. ahead at 0.6. So head down now. Good work. So it's now Perez car ahead. Gap 2.8.
So it's quite a bit of debris.
Was happening, the crew in the garage could do nothing but watch on.
Perez ahead. Just do what you can. Work, Lewis. Currently P2. Gautier Stappen at 6.7. Perez behind. Perez 0.8 behind. Let's just keep it up. Perez at pit lane now. Yeah, Lewis, we're still in this race. Nice work, Lewis. Let's just keep our heads down. Norris car behind. Let's street car ahead now. Look at this, so head down now. Work, Lewis. So it looks like P2 at the moment. So it looks like P2 at the moment. They got Piastri car behind. Still a long way to go, mate. We've got Norris approaching. Gap at 6.9. Let's just keep our heads down. Best you can. Pace is still good, let's just keep it up.
Can't get close, I think.
Head down. Gap at 1.2 now. You never know what's going to happen next. If you can update your tyre switch.
The tyre's been okay, I just got to put a rear end.
got a Piastri. So car ahead now. Gap of 1.2. Just do what you can. Gap of 0.5. Just do what you can. Should be 6 laps. Okay. Nice work, Lewis.
Keep your head down. Look, car behind.
Five laps.
Yep.
Yeah, Lewis, we're still in this race. They got Norris with you. This is awesome work, come on. Currently P2. So 4 laps remaining. Thank you. tyre management. Three to go. Don't sweat it, Lewis. Sainz now, car behind. Gap 4.8. Well done, Lewis. Currently P2. No management here required. And two laps remaining.
Let's push hard now.
Copy.
It'll be a one more lap.
Lost engine.
Got a car stopped. So we are low on battery at the moment.
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
So you've taken the flag. That's P2, mate.
Let's keep pushing, I believe in you guys. This is the real showing of all your hard work, so thank you.
Management looks spot on. So you'll be coming into the pit lane.
Checkered flag is out. That was P7.
Difficult afternoon.
Both of us are open. Nicely done, team.
Pick up rubber where you can.
Max Verstappen has done it. He sealed this year's driver's title.
Only a handful of drivers can say that they've won three titles, and now they're one of them.
The highly decorated record breaker from Stevenage once again taking to the podium.
The trophy cabinet must be full by now. That's 10 podiums this year, a masterful achievement.
And that means, here in Sao Paulo, it's party time. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karim?
They'll certainly be pleased to have made the podium. A job well done for sure.
And from our team in Sao Paulo, a big thank you for joining us this weekend.
The next round of the season will see Formula One return to the States as the glitz and the glamour of Las Vegas awaits.